So between yesterday afternoon and this morning, 15 people were shot across the city. Five of those were in the Austin neighborhood overnight, or the Austin Police District. It's the smallest district in the city. And at the beginning of what is a historically violent weekend in the city, 4th of July is in the middle of the summer, and about 2:20 a.m. there was three people shot. There's a woman in serious condition from that shooting. She was taken to Stroger Hospital. The other two, the wounds, there was a graze wound and an ankle wound. And then 40 minutes later, about 3 o'clock, in the 1100 block of South Mason, and this is, for reference, this is a half a block north of Cicero, about a block east of Oak Park. There were two people shot, a 27-year-old and a 28-year-old, both men. One wounded in the head, and they were working on him pretty quick. A lot of the officers, it looked like they were going from one shooting to the other. And then the other was hit in the leg, but he was limping around, but he was talking. He was in good enough condition to, police said, hassle a little bit. So he was cuffed when they put him in the ambulance. The homicides yesterday, the three people who died were in the 8700 block of South Loomis yesterday afternoon, in the 2400 block of East 79th Street, and then the most recent was in the 6600 block of South Champlain. In that incident, two other people were wounded but survived their wounds, and they drove to St. Bernard Hospital, and one of the three in the car was dead, and the other two were being treated for their wounds.